morning, Albemarle. I'm Mickey.
And I'm Lexi.
And today is Thursday, March 10th, and it's now time for your exciting morning announcements.
Here's what's going on around AHS.
PROM is right around the corner. Tickets are on sale now. It's $20 each. Guest forms can no longer be turned in.
Do you have creative and innovative ideas? Want to start your own business? Come and find out how companies like GigDog-Charlottesville, a music streaming startup, and Hemoshear, a local biotech company, are making their mark. Learn from award-winning entrepreneurs and developers at the Young Entrepreneurs and Innovators Workshop on Saturday, May 10th at Albemarle High School. Interested students must complete a brief registration application that can be picked up from the guidance office. Sign up today, space is limited.
Motorcycle safety classes have begun and vehicles cannot park in the senior and junior's front lot between late Friday night through Sunday afternoon. Any vehicles parked there will be towed at the owner's expense. This is also posted at the lot entrance.
The English National Honor Society is accepting applications now. Please pick up the form in Miss Olio's room, room 33.
Tomorrow, April 11th, representatives from Justin's will be at AHS to deliver graduation products. Students may pick up their order during their lunches tomorrow. If you have not yet ordered your cap and gown, please see Mr. Hankins in room 133 as soon as possible to find out how to place your order.
Check out this new A-Town gear.
Hello, I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 fall. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could get with Leo. She, cause she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go, and even in my dreams, I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that?
And in sports news.
Good luck to the Albemarle girls tennis team as they prepare for their game tonight against Western.
Girls basketball will have a meeting for all teams during chat today in the small gym.
Congrats to the varsity baseball team with their win last night against Stafford 10-3. Dwayne Wood led the way going 4-5 with a 3-run home run. Ty Pittman also had an outstanding performance going 4-5. The team was carried by a great pitching performance by Richie Deloria. The team plays against Fluvanna tonight. Good luck, guys.
That's it for your morning announcements.
Have a great day, Albemarle.